interesting also to note that the family pointed out that Joe Paterno was well aware of the demonstration of support going on over at Peterborough Stadium, and that he knew that there was a pigeon for him. So that is kind of the scene right now. They're just seeking out the hospital for the neighborhood and other parts of town.
Yeah, moments ago here on SportsCenter, George R. McMillan said that he thought Joe Paterno died with a broken heart. Lou Holtz following that up saying that he thought Joe Paterno died, he just lost his will to live. That is our George Smith at State College with the latest. Thank you. Joe Paterno was fired back in November by the University Board of Trustees at head football coach at Penn State, Tom Bradley. Defensive coordinator Steph Franklin was the interim head coach for the balance of the year. And then Bill O'Brien hired very quick and not very public process by the university and its interim athletic director. Bill O'Brien is the offensive coordinator on the New England Patriots. Let's bring in Ed Warden. There are some logistical issues there, harsh, but they need to be put on the table. There you have the man who has